Christmas is a time of giving, a time of merrymaking, a time of family reunion. But in doing this, we should be very cautious of the incidents of fire and how we handle naked lights in that sense. We want to wish all Ghanaians a Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. It is our wish that throughout these festivities, we go it fire-free. More especially when the Harmattan is also with us, we must be very, very careful the way we use naked fires so that we can have a fire-free season.